Peggy 18.
Can't believe how good these Kevin Durant signature slushes are.
Kev, show them how you dunk on a slush.
Yeah.
Wabouge!
Oh, is that it?
You really hang out with this guy?
Wabouge!
Up your game with the new Kevin Durant signature candy slush. This is how you Sonic.
So if I gave you a Bud Light, you're up for whatever happens.
Yeah?
Check it out.
The perfect beer for stepping outside for some old school fun.
Oh! What is going on?
We've been thinking. A pitcher who can paint the...
This is an emergency action notification. All broadcast stations and cable providers will transmit this emergency action notification message. This station has interrupted its regular scheduled programming at the request of the White House to participate in the emergency alert system. During this emergency, most stations will remain on the air to provide news and information to the public in assigned areas. This is KID 77 serving the greater Kansas City and surrounding areas. This is not a test. Please stand by for further information and instructions. This message is transmitted by the request of the United States Office of Civil Defense and the White House. The emergency alert system has been activated. This is not a test. At approximately 8:40 Pacific Standard Time, 10:40 Central Standard Time, NORAD was tracking 8 long-range nuclear missiles from North Korea. These missiles will be entering the airspace of the United States within the next 1 hour and 45 minutes to 2 hours and 25 minutes. These missiles will be impacting the following cities: Los Angeles, California; Cheyenne, Wyoming; Denver, Colorado; Dallas, Texas; Kansas City, Missouri; Chicago, Illinois; New York City; and Washington, D.C. If you are within a 500-mile radius of these areas, you should seek a fallout shelter immediately. Fallout is a product of nuclear attacks. Exposure to fallout causes respiratory failure. Prolonged exposure to nuclear fallout will cause certain death. Fallout spreads across large areas approximately 1 minute after impact. Keep all doors and windows closed. Turn off all air conditioners, ventilation systems, and heaters. Do not look at the blast. Looking at a nuclear blast can cause blindness. Make sure you have water, food, and a flashlight. Take a battery-powered radio and batteries to stay informed on this life-threatening situation. Please stay off all communication devices, including cellular phones and internet services. Overuse of these services can cause communication networks to fail. All channels of communication must stay available for emergency communications. President Obama will be addressing the nation in a moment. All television and radio stations will cease their regular programming to carry a special message from the President and to report on this incident. Stay tuned for further details and instructions. This is an emergency action notification. All broadcast stations and cable providers will transmit this emergency action notification message. This station has interrupted its regular scheduled programming at the request of the White House to participate in the emergency alert system. During this emergency, Most stations will remain on the air to provide news and information to the public in assigned areas. This is KID 77 serving the greater Kansas City and surrounding areas. This is not a test. Please stand by for further information and instructions. This message is transmitted by the request of the United States Office of Civil Defense and the White House. The emergency alert system has been activated. This is not a test. At approximately 8:40 Pacific Standard Time, 10:40 Central Standard Time, NORAD was tracking 8 long-range nuclear missiles from North Korea. These missiles will be entering the airspace of the United States within the next 1 hour and 45 minutes to 2 hours and 25 minutes. These missiles will be impacting the following cities: Los Angeles, California; Cheyenne, Wyoming; Denver, Colorado; Dallas, Texas; Kansas City, Missouri; Chicago, Illinois; New York City; and Washington, D.C. If you are within a 500-mile radius of these areas, you should seek a fallout shelter immediately. Fallout is a product of nuclear attacks. Exposure to fallout causes respiratory failure. Prolonged exposure to nuclear fallout will cause certain death. Fallout spreads across large areas approximately 1 minute after impact. Keep all doors and windows closed. Turn off all air conditioners, ventilation systems, and heaters. Do not look at the blast. Looking at a nuclear blast can cause blindness. Make sure you have water, food, and a flashlight. Take a battery-powered radio and batteries to stay informed on this life-threatening situation. Please stay off all communication devices, including cellular phones and internet services. Overuse of these services can cause communication networks to fail. All channels of communication must stay available for emergency communications. President Obama will be addressing the nation in a moment. All television and radio stations will cease their regular programming to carry a special message from the President and to report on this incident. Stay tuned for further details and instructions.